I just met science fiction. Here is a portable, wireless ultrasound device.
This is Berkala Meshko, and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futurist.
The appearance of pocket-sized, user-friendly, and portable diagnostic devices makes it easier and faster to treat a patient on the spot. No matter whether it's ECG or lab testing, hawking machines are becoming things of the past, and ultrasound diagnostics is leading the way. What once was the privilege of radiologists and sonographers, these days, emergency medical specialists and GPs have an opportunity to use portable point-of-care ultrasound devices. In the last couple of weeks, I've had the chance to test portable ultrasound devices, and especially two of them stood out. The Philips Lumify that I've covered before, and here is the Clarius portable ultrasound device. A Vancouver-based startup, Clarius, develops handheld ultrasound scanners that connect wirelessly to a smartphone app available on iOS and Android as well. While going small, they were able to maintain a high-resolution image quality that was unachievable with previous portable devices. Here are a few more features. The point-and-shoot ultrasound technology allows users to scan without making any adjustments. Produced with a magnesium shell, the scanner is waterproof and can withstand drops from up to 1 meter. It has three different probes. The C3s, for example, has 60 minutes of battery power and ships with two batteries. No wires or cables are needed, and the scanner weighs about half a kilogram, making it an ultra-portable ultrasound machine. Inserting the battery feels like inserting a game into a console in the old days. And the premium option features color and power Doppler, as well to measure blood flow. With a compact, portable scanner that can bring the same level of quality as a massive machine, the medical field gets a badly needed tool in their hands. For hospitals, it means they don't have to rely on a single machine, they can buy plenty with lower price tags. But the real advantages show outside of the hospitals and clinics. It's a perfect tool for doctors at home visits or for midwives. Immovable patients can receive the same diagnostics as if they were in a hospital. Among Clarius' praises, we can even find a vet who uses it in a chimpanzee sanctuary where the patients don't necessarily understand the need for a thorough checkup. Simply put, Clarius is a first step towards making the patient the point of care and bringing the hospital wherever it's needed. And hopefully it's a step followed by many.